You know, I said at the outset of the games, I thought if this team got out of its pool, which many people have called the pool of death with Brazil and Russia and a Serbia team that people thought would be better and a German team that's pretty good. If they get out of the pool, I think their chances are very good in the crossover. And as of right now, having won easily against Serbia and going to be up here 2-0 against Germany on the game going on right now behind me, I think they're playing well. And I think they have to be considered a medal favorite and a finalist favorite. You know, it always depends a little bit on the crossover, who they get matched up with. You know, hopefully they wouldn't get a Poland or an Italy right out of the gate in a quarterfinal match. But after that, you know, you're going to have to play two great matches. But getting to that semifinal match is the most important match because you're guaranteed a shot at a medal. And if they continue to play at this level, continue to pass the ball well, continue to have Matt Anderson and Clay Stanley attack the ball at a high number, you know, I think this team can repeat again, and there'd be no one happier for them, especially my good friends Sean Rooney and Clay Stanley, than this guy right here.